Any witnesses to these attacks? Anyone see the beast?
Some woman survived an attack. They say she's not been sober since. I'd try the tavern in Oxenfurt if you're willing to try talking to her.
Like to examine the victim's bodies.
A corpse is a corpse.
I see the wounds. Might be able to tell what kind of monster killed them.
Ask our Sawbones. He'll know if the corpses have been burned or not. You'll most likely find him in the hut on the riverbank, our impromptu morgue.
Won't give me any trouble with the reward, will you?
Nah, I want this out of my hair.
You the medic? I'd like to see the monster's victims.
Oh, yes. I've not had them burned yet. Must get to that.
You've done autopsies yet? Intend to?
Why would I? Beggars and vagrants. Every last one stinking of cheap wine.
Mind if I have a look?
In point of fact, I'd prefer you didn't sniff around.
Gonna make me come back with a written order?
Grief. Pushy, aren't we? Here, the key to the morgue. Look all you want.
Drunk. Someone dragged him over the cobblestones. Fang marks on his neck. Vampire sucked his blood. Vampire bites and the strong stench of alcohol. Just like the other one.
Stitch red to red, yellow and white to white.
Stay out of my way.
Cause when you play the red eagle, you gotta start with a stone.
Quiet down.
Oh, will you buy a round for a victim of the beast?
Tell me about the monster. How you were attacked.
I'd need another bottle to get through it.
Everything I need to know, bottle or no bottle.
Yes, I will. I was leaving the inn that night. Might have had a drink or five. I'm sure I wasn't hallucinating. Something down an alley called me name. It was dark. Couldn't see what it was, but it wasn't no human. Of that I'm certain.
What makes you so sure?
I just know. This thing grabbed the end of my skirt, but I broke free and ran.
That it? You didn't see much.
Don't believe me either, do you? Fuck you! Fuck you all!
Point one. Take a gander over here.
Sword! He's got a sword! The witch hunters will see to you.
Fuck.
They found another corpse yesterday. Drained to the last drop. Not an ounce of blood left. Skin and bones.
Blast. Streets aren't safe no more.
Ah, you got nothing to fear.
Haven't you heard? The beast only attacks rich blokes. Won't even glance at you.
What's this drivel? Since when's a monster care if
you
a man's wealth
to
your
death
poor?
On 3 pounds
Maybe they
of
taste
steam.
Different. You know, a fish lives in the mucks, got different flesh than one that swims clear mountain streams.
The bracelet, pretty worn. Silver under the gilding, too big for a woman's wrist. Attacker lost it, most likely. Fondness for jewelry? Wounds on the victim's bodies. Everything suggests a catacan, except this vampire likes the blood of drunkards. That's the way to lure it out.
Fuck.
One drink all I had.
Oh, I remember you. What'll it be?
Wanna get drunk off my ass, and it's gotta be on cheap wine.
Trouble with the lass, or did your enterprise go under?
Neither, just part of the job.
I'll need you to pay in advance.
And keep it coming.
She'd be loose tomorrow. Early in the morning. Another maid from Vicovaro. Bowed with pleasure, drank with sorrow. Till early in the morning.
Catacan didn't hear it. I'll try another verse.
Where you think you're going, Wooker?
Why do you even care?
You're in the military operations zone. And our job's to collect the war tax.
Look more like you're collecting for a round of vodka to me.
I wonder I do. Will you be that cheeky when we accuse you of spying? Now shut your trap and pay.
Not about to give you a copper.
Told you he was a spy. We're gonna arrest you in the name of good King Radovid.
You can always try.
What's going on here?
Reporting the capture of a suspicious individual, sir. A spy.
A witcher'd make as good a spy as you'd make a chaperone. I catch you extorting coin again, you'll go straight to the front. The Eastern Front. And you, witcher, best give these parts a wide berth.
Thanks. Farewell.
Fuck. Your kind spreads disease. Defeatism and desertion.
Our third maid was not demanding. Gave it up to any man standing early in the
such rudeness and vulgarity, young people these days.
All right, all right. Sheesh. Come on.
that damned Catacan. I can hear it. I can hear it.
Spreads disease, defeatism, and desertion. Long live Radovid!
Killed the monster that was murdering folk. Turns out a Catacan was prowling the city.
You speak true. But what on earth's a Catacan?
A higher vampire. Particularly interesting case, this one.
How the hell could a foul beast be interesting?
This one liked alcohol. Had a hugely inflated ego, too.
What matters is you snuffed it out. Due some praise for that, Witcher.
So long.